Right. Climbing up now. I just met some people who looked a bit lost, so I showed them where the cliff edge was, and then had this lovely walk going down through the gorge, which I did yesterday. Today, I'm exploring this side, and I reckon I'm going to come out in that field, you know. I reckon I know where I'm going to come out. Yeah, I do know. So in a strange sort of way, I now know if I come in through up there and I want to go to Upper Pitt's farm, I'll have to come down here, go up the other side and then over. If I wanted to do that again. I've got an idea because it's going on for half one now. That it'll take me a good hour to get back to Alberta anyway. I would like to get back for the rugby, really. But I've achieved what I wanted to finish yesterday, but I didn't have the energy at the end of the day. I haven't today, really, because it's two big walks on top of each other. Right, I'm going to turn off for a minute, folks.